I have never shown a vomit draft to anyone in my life because I feel like I would just die of mortification. I write a vomit draft. It's really important to get it on the page for me so that I have something to work with. And then from there, my next revision is a very intense line by line revision where I work on each scene until I feel like it's in better shape. And then I just repeat that process until I basically run out of time and have to turn it in.